Every martial art I've ever seen has a million escapes to this, and I've never seen anyone actually attack anybody this way, but they're a whole bunch. And they get, you know, But the thing that always got me about this is there's nothing. Yeah. Nothing. There's no boom. And if he's so strong and so big that he can wrap his fingers around the back of my neck, I just have to swim with it a little.
Learn to improvise joint locks under pressure with Rory Miller. Joint locks are widely regarded as one of the most versatile physical tools. They can move, immobilize, submit, or severely injure a threat. They are also justifiably regarded as one of the more difficult of martial arts skills to implement in real life. In this video, Rory Miller makes the case that the problem is not with the locks themselves, but with our teaching methods. A principles-based approach allows relative beginners to improvise joint locks with 1 hour of training.
Some of you watching this have been studying joint locking arts for years and years and years, and I know people have studied those locks and can't apply them under stress. We've done this way with civilians and with officers, and they're able to apply them and improvise under stress with 1.5 hours of training. They aren't hard. We complicate them. You get the principles down, you get a feel for it, you learn to see the gifts. You can improvise. You can improvise under pressure. If you're trying to go in with a Rolodex of techniques that have to look picture perfect in your head, and you try to walk into a fight hoping to God that one of those opportunities that you happen to practice with is going to be the one that's going to pop up, you're counting on luck as your primary strategy.
Joint locks are not primary self-defense techniques. If you are in a position that requires self-defense, you are justified in and likely need a higher level of force. However, if your job requires confronting violent people with minimal injury, you must be good at joint locks and you must be able to improvise them under pressure. Joint Locks DVD by Rory Miller.